When we talk about how students learn today, really what we're talking about is transliteracy. It's where a student understands how media works in lots of different ways, whether it's video or it's written or it's social media campaigns.
New Tech High is a wall-to-wall project-based learning school, and we do that in a fully public setting. Teaching video in general education classes is vital because it's a skill set that really transcends disciplines.
Video really speaks to the engagement piece. If you can get kids engaged, then that is the sweet spot that teachers are always trying to get to. The great thing about Adobe Premiere Rush is that you can start on your phone, and then you can move to lots of different devices, and that opens up a world of things for our students.
I believe in more actions than words, and I feel like movies can show your actions far better than your words can. The videos I made with Rush are a lot higher quality than the ones I can make with certain other products.
Adobe Premiere Rush inspires me by what I see the students bring into it, what their interests are. Just being able to see that in a pretty professional way has been really exciting. So important for kids to look at the world and be able to really figure out what their own perspective is with the most reliable information available to them.
I've been using Premiere Rush in my art class. We've been using that to compile videos that display emotion. I think video is super versatile and it requires group work, which is a good thing to learn in all sorts of classes.
Being able to communicate through video is actually a really powerful thing. There's a higher savviness to them as consumers once they've become creators themselves.
I would recommend Adobe Premiere Rush because I think it's one of the most accessible platforms for students to explore video.
The interface for Adobe Premiere Rush is pretty straightforward and very intuitive. Drag and drop, have a finished product in such a short amount of time.
You can have a student that's got 4 years of experience in video production or that's never done it before, both step in right away and use Rush on day one. Video allows students to really take what they've learned and share it beyond that school setting and really create something that empowers and impacts someone else.
One word I'd use to describe Adobe is innovative.
Exciting.
Just great.